All right, everybody, it's day three of the Wear What You Eat Diet Challenge. It's not so much of a diet as it is a lifestyle. And I know people say that, but it's literally, I'm wearing it, you know? Like, this is my life now. People ask me about it. I guess I'm doing it because I had the idea. And so I thought, hey, let's put this idea into action. And I have to start doing that more often. Every day I put vitamins on my shirt and I'm like, that's kind of ambiguous, you know? They're like, oh, she probably just takes some whole tea. And I'm like, no, my dad owns bestsupplementguide.com, so I know a little bit about supplements. I take my hyaluronic acid. It's really good if you're active and you need like help with your joints and stuff. My probiotic, because I was on antibiotics, so you gotta make sure you probiotic after your antibiotic. And then fish oil. It always just gives me a weird taste in my mouth afterwards, so just make sure you drink lots of water. Turmeric and bromelain, it helps with digestive things. So, and then of course my multi called Alive, because that's how we want to stay. Don't forget your torture fat. It's ultimate in burning fat, speeding up your metabolism, giving you energy all day long so you do want to work out without giving you like the jitters or whatever. So take your torch, take your vitamins, and wear what you eat.
Trying to get more exciting healthy food in here for you instead of like oatmeal and vitamins, because I feel like a 70-year-old. So yeah,
look what I found. Natural Cheetos and their white cheddar, which makes them even tastier. It says they're natural, but I don't know what's very natural about this. It looks pretty processed. It doesn't look like it comes from nature at all. But I'm going to eat it, and I'm going to put it on my shirt.
This is a perfect thing to do because when I see Hannah's shirt, it reminds me of the things that I get to eat. Huh. Or that I should eat.
I think one of the best things about this diet strategy is that you really can eat whatever you want, but you're not going to want to. People eat fast food because it's fast, but I don't think it's actually that fast, and it's not even that cheap. This piece of chicken was only like, I think it was like $2 maybe, and I pre-made a bunch of them yesterday, and I put them in little baggies, and then I bring the baggie with me, and instead of having to wait in a drive-through line and then pay like $5 and then get food. I don't even know if you can constitute that processed stuff as food, but some people do. So instead of all that, I just carry my baggie with me and then I pop it out whenever I'm hungry. So I have like a little bite and then I put it back in the baggie and then I snack on it later. And it's way convenient. I'm gonna write it on my shirt because I'm proud of it. I'm home from work now. I have some fun things on my shirt, and my sister suggested, she's so detail-oriented, doing quantities of what I ate too. So now I have like serving sizes of things, because we're getting all scientific about it. So I got my half cup flax cereal. Okay, so I did water in a box. Check this out. Water in a box. Super recyclable and stuff, so that's fun. Helping the environment one shirt at a time. I drink too much coffee, I guess. And then vitamins, what's on there? Oh, coconut water. That's trendy. So I also did a wheatgrass shot. This is the wheatgrass shot I'm gonna take now. So I know yesterday I was a little apprehensive towards the end, but I think having more fun food today was, you know, a challenge in itself. It's like, how do I make this more exciting for myself? You know, I'm like, it's weird when you think of food as a source of fuel,
and sustenance instead of a thing as fun, you know? But this kind of makes me see, like, I'm not having enough fun food. Like, there's so much about life in food, too, you know? So you don't want to miss out. But at the same time, you can't overindulge. So find your balance. Find it on your shirt. This is kind of an all-encompassing diet. You never get a break from it. You know, you don't get to stop thinking about it because you're wearing it. It's a reminder throughout the day that, you know, you already ate enough or that you haven't eaten enough or whatever. So it's been telling, and I'm excited to see what tomorrow has to bring. So thank you. Check back in tomorrow. Make sure you tell your friends about the challenge and try it out yourself. You know, I've already inspired a few people I know who told me they're going to try it out themselves and see if they can handle all this.